general, hip replacement surgery is very successful in terms of alleviating a patient's pain and symptoms and restoring their function. And most patients go on to have a long-term successful hip replacement without any complications arising. However, complications can sometimes occur, and these can be divided into specific complications to the hip replacement and more general complications related to surgery. So specific complications related to hip surgery would include a deep infection around the prosthesis, dislocation of the prosthesis, risk of fracture around when inserting the prosthesis, risk of injuring one of the major nerves in the leg at the time of surgery, and patients feeling inequality in the length of leg after the surgery. More general complications would include bleeding, which is inevitable after all surgery, although rarely significant, blood clots or deep vein thrombosis and pulmonary embolus arising, and great precautions are taken to prevent those after surgery. Some people require a urinary catheter after surgery as they're unable to pass urine within the first 24 or 36 hours. And then more general medical complications can arise during the surgery. The most important thing to try and prevent these is to ensure patients' chronic conditions are all well managed before the surgery takes place.